So our guys have just been removing the floor, ripping it all up, also taking out the windows and some of the ceiling cover straps and bringing them out so we can restore them, scrap back the old timber and revarnish and French polish and also paint them. The floor's just about to go back in. Once the floor is in there, we can really start focusing on the seats, restoring the seats back to their original condition, and also putting the windows and wall panels back in. So, yeah, it's in there slowly, but from this point on, we should really make some serious progress. So,
yeah. Currently, we've finished all the structural steelwork, still being finalised, welded in, it's all been crack tested and passed. At the moment, we're working on refurbishing the trucks, we're remachining all the side rails on the trucks, getting ready to put the axle boxes in. Then we're going to machine the wheel profiles and set up all the known bearings and get all the bearings and wheels set up. The motors have been rebuilt, rebushed and everything, ready to go back into service.
Pretty much.
Yeah, once we get all that done, it's just a matter of assembling.